Good morning to my honorable principal sir, vice principal ma'am, HOD sir, and all of my teachers. Today, this is 7th class presenting a skit on Children's Day. We want to convey a message through this skit that we should not use phone and parents should also not give their phone to children. If they are giving their phone to children, then they may give for 1 or 2 hours, not for full day. So now we are going to start. Mamta will tell us correct.
Hi everyone. Now I would like to tell you characters. She is playing role of father, sister. She is playing role of brother and sister. Both they are playing role of brother and sister. She is mother and he is father. Now see, they are grandfather and mother. And I am playing role of his friend. Thank you.
Preeti, please give me phone. Why are you not giving me?
I will not give you phone, okay? Because yesterday you used a full day.
Now you are in first class and you should give me.
What happened? Stop quarreling. Why are you quarreling?
Father, yesterday he saw phone full day and I studied yesterday full day. So I will not give phone to him.
Father, you should focus on her studies. Nothing.
I study before me. Because as you know that your mother was doing household work and you did not study. I know. So you should study before me. Go at your room and study.
Mother is also busy in phone.
And we can understand that we should study. But yesterday I studied and enjoy is also right for us.
Okay, I will talk with your mother. But you should not worry. I will make you purchase a new phone. Now go at your room and study. Mahi, please give me phone. I have come from company.
I don't want busy in phone.
What are you doing in phone?
I'm chatting with my friend.
What? Chatting? But it is the time to do household work.
I have done my household work. Now don't.
As I know that you have done household work, but you should make them study.
They have studied. I don't know. I'm busy in my mobile.
Okay, tell me where is food.
In kitchen there is food. Okay, I'm going.
I have taken food. Now I'm sorry. I should meet to my parents. Papa, you are looking so sad. Why are you sad?
Anybody is not talking with us. How can we find out? And Ma is also not giving us food.
She is just busy on her friends. She doesn't give us food anytime.
Oh, I will talk with her. But you should have demanded from her. She would have given you. She is not giving food. She is saying you may take, but we are not going to teach her.
You should ask from her.
Okay, I will ask to her.
Mahi, why have you not served to parents food?
I have cooked food at morning time and it's their duty to eat food.
As you know that they are old, they cannot go to kitchen lonely. So why have you not served them food?
Then you may also give food.
But it is your responsibility.
They are not my parents. They are your parents. Then it is your duty.
Okay, I accept that they are my parents. But you should take care of your children. They are not studying. They look for full day. And you don't care of them.
No, they always study. Who said that they do not study?
They make you fool. And you should go at their room. Now they are also watching phone. And they were quarreling also. I think you did not see.
Yes, I was busy in my mobile.
You are busy in your mobile. You should take care of them. It is our family.
You should take care of your children.
Okay, you should be busy in your chatting. I am going at my friend's home. Hi, Arman.
Hi, Shishant. How are you?
I am fine.
What's about you?
I am not fine.
Why? What happened?
Because as you know, all Indians are busy on phones, but they do not give time to their family.
Yeah, you are right. All are busy in their phone. In my family, there is also same condition. All are busy in phone and I got only one day holiday and they don't talk with me.
Wait, what is in your pocket?
This is the phone for my son.
You are spoiling your children's future. You are saying that same condition is it, there is my at my home, but you are spoiling your own children's future. Yes, I can understand, but when I say to them that you should not use phone, they say to me that we will after study, but you should give me phone, and I have promised to my son.
This is your wife's responsibility that you should have said to wife that you should make them understand that they should not use phone.
What are you saying about wife? She always busy on her phone. When I ask to her, she says me that I am busy on my chatting, and she also does not serve me food. What about me? She also does not serve food to my parents.
But you should make her understand that you should serve food to my parents because they are your father-in-law and mother.
I know also, and I have also understood her, but she does not understand me. She always says me that I will do household work after. You should tell me, how should I understand?
I have 70 years experience. When I used to say my children that you should not use phone, but they did not obey me. Now you may see his condition that he lives in Delhi.
Yes, you are right. You have told me the truth of phone. Next time I will not give this phone to my son. If he got good marks in his exams, I will give phone to him.
No, you should not give phone after getting good marks also. You should have make him admission in very high school. After that, he will get good knowledge.
Yeah, you are right.
Now I have to go. I have to get trained.
Okay, you may go. Bye. What's about your family?
They are good.
But for what purpose have you come here?
I have came here to meet you, all of you.
But you are busy in chatting. How can you meet to with us?
I can meet. My friends are online for some of the time, not for completely.
Not for complete day.
I think you have come here to chat on with your friends. So you should not chat, and in that room there are parents. You should meet to them.
Okay, I'm going to meet my parents.
Hello, father. Hello, mama. How are you?
We are not fine.
Why are you not fine?
Mahi did not give us
food. How can we find? We are so hungry.
Then you should demand her.
She is not giving us food. Han, how are you? How are you?
I'm fine.
You are not fine. You are just busy on your phone.
Yes, you are saying right. I am chatting with my friends.
Then why you came here? You should chat at home.
No, at home I have no time. Okay, I will meet you at night. I am going to meet Mahi.
Okay, bye.
After 1 year, Rohit, come here. Where are you?
I am here, Papa.
Yes, now you have bring my phone. Then please give me my phone.
Now you are also worrying about phone. Have you seen your report card? You have failed.
Father, it's good for me. I have passed in my exam. I got 33% marks.
Oh, you got 33% marks. I will give you phone. Just wait. In your class, all got 90% above. And you got 33%.
But mama is not also caring for me. And now I got good marks. It's, I have passed. It's good for me.
I know mama is not caring you, but you should also do your study. Here is your elder sister. You should understand from her.
She also pays in phone. Now you should give me my new phone.
Just shut up. Buzz off. I don't want to see your face. Mahi, come here. Have you seen the report card of Rohit?
Yes, I have seen.
I have seen. You have seen, but you have not checked his report card. He got 33% and all the students in his class got 90% above.
Yes, he said that I will
get good marks in next exam.
He also said first, he said me that I will get good marks.
Just give me this phone.
Give my mobile.
Why I should not give you mobile? Because if I will give you mobile, you will be busy in your phone.
Then my friends are online.
As you know that you are graduated, you have done BME, you should fill the forms of teacher and you can teach to students and your children also. They are not studying. What are you doing?
Okay, I will study more and I will make them teach.
By saying this, work will not done. You have to make them done their homework and you should also take care of them. What are they doing in phone? As you know that I remain at company at for full day and you remains at home. So you should take care of them. It is also not the responsibility of school. They remains at 6 hours only.
And it is your duty.
Yes, it is my duty today. For today, I will take care and I will give food to my parents also. Okay, I think you have understood.
Yes, I have understood.
As you know that we performed a skit here and that was not only for your entertainment. You should take advice from here that really what did we want to say. In this era, many students use phone and they should not use phone because here is nothing profit. Because if we use phone, then we will lose our eyesight and our study level will also decrease. Some students take phone as an excuse of study. Then their parents should care them and they should say that sit near me and search what do you want to search. Because if parents are caring them, then in future their children will not have to take advice from a lawyer or elder. So, and they will success in their life.
I also want to give you a message that if you want to give your children phone, then you may give 1 or 2 hours, not for completely a day. And if they are searching for something, then you should send them on tuition. If tuition teacher is not there, then you should say them that sit in front of our eyes and look here, because internet is also not a good thing. You should carry your children. So we want to also say you that please parents, avoid your children to take phones. Thank you.
We should avoid phones. We should not give phone to children, because if we give phone to children, then they will lose their eyesight. Thank you and have a nice day.